Easter. Little Cub said, me too, Papa Bear said. It's even better than Christmas. Better than Christmas. Why? Because Christmas, we celebrate Jesus' birthday. But on Easter, we remember we get to be with him forever. 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 That's why God gave us Easter. I like the Easter Bunny, cried Little Cub's sister. And candy, added Little Cub's little brother. The Easter Bunny is like Santa, Papa Bear said. It reminds us of gifts and happy surprises in the morning. But God is the one who gave us Easter. Easter is a part of a bigger story he had in mind for a long, long time. How did God give us Easter, Papa? See this egg, Papa Bear said. It's a symbol helping us remember, just like the shell cracks open and the tree comes out, we remember that Jesus was in a tomb, but he didn't stay dead. Oh, he didn't? No. Even death can't trap God's son. He is life itself, and God loved us so much. He wanted us to be with him always. We can see signs of his Easter plan all around us. Okay, so we are left on this page right here. But for now, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you for watching this video of reading with Avery Katz. I'll see you later, guys. Goodbye.